upstairs to change cabin pressure, oxygen masks. We'll drop from overhead. Firmly pull a mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Remove your face covering. Place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic band around your head and tighten using straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others. We'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure you are ready. We're ready for departure. You can help us in making sure your seatbelt is fastened, seat back is upright, tray table is stowed, and all carry-on items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including use of electronic cigarettes or vaporizers, is never allowed on any JetBlue flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine. This aircraft has 3 restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and 2 in the back. Infant changing tables can be found in the forward restroom and one of the restrooms in the back. So we're crowding the aisle. Sit at your seat until the restroom is available. Departure. If you need it, there is a relay above your seat. Thanks for your attention and we'll enjoy the journey.